You give me knowledge when I don't want it. You tell me things that I've already heard. I'm not still a kid, straight out of college. I know much more than you will ever learn. So should I bite my lip to stop my mouth coming out with it, or just scream out loud that I'm fed up with all of your sha-la-la-la? Boring,
boring.
You've always got too much to say. Show that is so absurd. You think you're brilliant, 'cause you got money, socially bankrupt in the real world. So should I bite my lip to stop my mouth coming out with it, or just scream out loud that I'm fed up with all of your sha-la-la-la? Lifetime, I've done so much and I know where I'm at. But when I'm talking, I get to thinking, you're being polite but think I am a twit. Biting your lip to stop your mouth coming out with it, or will you scream out loud that you're fed up with all of my sha-la-la-la?
Too much
to say.